dress, Christy, I feel like we all want to get that like emotional. I know you don't cry, but we want to cry.
Being a bride doesn't mean you can't be sexy. And it doesn't mean you had to totally give up everything that you had in your past.
This is her wedding day. Yeah. And your thoughts, while they may be well-intended, shouldn't sway her from what she really wants.
I feel like you're on the fence. I feel like inside you're conflicted.
My friends want to make sure that I know that this is my wedding and not the stage.
What I think we need to do is take the dress off. If this isn't the one, and walk away. In my experience, the friends have much more influence over any parent in the world.
Are you gonna cry now?
Maybe.
Because we all know that she really doesn't want to take this dress off.